Okay, welcome back to Construction Simulator. We are actually going to go do the last of the campaign jobs. One horse town, and we need to do the expansion, and that way we can upgrade. Job scope high, jobs. Wait a minute. So. I guess we'll put it at medium. I'm not really sure what that means. Follow the markers to speak. Okay, let's go find them.
Congratulations on the impressive company premises. My old company in the village can barely keep up, right? From now on, all paths are wide open to you, and you get to decide what to do next. You'll see, there's plenty to do in this city. Some important stakeholders are constantly fighting for things to improve here one day, but there's no active support. There's my old school friend, Mayor Hardfield, the tourism officer, Pam, the exciting and not-to-be-underestimated tech entrepreneur Sky Dunner, and the rough-around-the-edges harbormaster Liam O'Reilly. They are your go-to people when it comes to exciting and well-paid jobs. If you want to make a difference here, meet them and find out what they're up to with the city. Good luck to you. Take care and see you soon.
My office now? I would rather be in the country. So this must be my new office. Construction machines. Let's see, we have to own one campaign, 12 construction machines, balance of 1 million, 25 refills, 25 repairs to get to the next level. Which, right now, this level. % of the capital. Okay, let's see what we got for jobs. Well, these are all back in the village, which I would prefer. Let's see what we got for upgrades. Oh, this is just that's the upgrade. Warehouse. Okay, profile, skills. Do I have any skill points? I've got one. Okay, bucket capacity, health. I like the whole bucket capacity. Now, okay, these are campaigns. I don't know if I really want to do any of these quite yet. I'm gonna do some more campaigns in the village. Okay, let's see. Warehouse. Oh, that's a pretty good paying job right there. Swimming pool. That might be a good digging one. I like to be able to use the excavator. Let's do the pool. I think I'm gonna buy an excavator. That'll be one of my purchases. Okay, I've already got that. That's good. Okay, let's congratulations, you have unlocked a campaign. Contract, do you want to open? You can now create multiplayer games. Nope. Congratulations, 11 of them. Okay, let's see which building do I need to go to. Okay, world map, jobs, okay, we got the job. Now we need to go to the shop. Okay, so now that's my new, I probably can still go here, I would think. $700,000, so I should be able to afford an excavator. Bobcats, I want a cat. Nice. And I should have a dump truck too. That way I can put the dirt in the dump truck. And I think I could probably sell the dirt then. Okay. Nice. So now I've got excavator and a dump truck. It'll be more fun doing. It'll be more realistic if I can dump the dirt. Drive it back over there. Okay, I'll be back with you once I get it back into position. that'll be a good position to reach. Let's get the dump truck. Hopefully we can get money for this. Yeah, it's overfilled, so. Let's see, what's this place? Building yard. Farther out because I'm gonna have to back the excavator up a little bit more.
Thank you.
Trying to dump it in the right spot. Also where you can sell your leftover bulk material. Okay, I guess I this is not the spot where they wanted me to sell it. Oh, wait a minute, they gave me money. Thank you. housing materials. I think probably this one. Let's try that one. Job's taking a lot longer than I was anticipating. Okay, so I need one of those. I like that it marks what we need. Perfect. Okay, let's see. Should I auto load it? No delivery charge. Yeah, we'll do that. Oh, no suitable in the loading area. I can deliver it to my warehouse, but that's far from the job site. Oh, because I didn't have it parked in the actual loading area. Thank you. have to come back for the next part of it. Gonna be a little bit longer episode than I was anticipating. A little bit longer episode. Thank you. Okay, let's go unpack that. Oh, we gotta pour the slab now. So now I need cement. Okay, a lot longer episode than I was anticipating. Next episode, we will be grabbing a cement pourer and a cement truck. A lot more involving job than I was anticipating when I started it. So, okay, well, next episode, we will continue and hopefully complete this pool construction. We are at 66%, so the next episode we should be able to knock it out. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. And everybody, thank you so much for all your likes and comments and sharing of the videos. Have a great rest of your day.